Financial services make up 25% of the global economy. This sector is ruled by traditional institutions like banks, which are centralized, expensive, and restrictive. This is where decentralized finance, or DeFi, comes into the picture. DeFi allows anyone, anywhere, to participate directly in financial markets and products through secure apps and computer programs called smart contracts. This new realm of finance eliminates the need for intermediaries like banks and brokers and makes finance faster, affordable, and more inclusive. Over $90 billion in assets are being used in DeFi markets today. On the Solana blockchain, there is a thriving ecosystem of DeFi apps and services. Let's explore some of its key components. For starters, you typically first purchase tokens via your bank or debit card on platforms like MoonPay or Decaf, or even centralized exchanges like Coinbase and Kraken. A crypto wallet is what you'll use to store your digital assets and to connect to DeFi applications. You can also buy tokens directly on some popular wallets like Solflare, Phantom, and Coinbase Wallet. You can use StepFinance, a portfolio visualizer, as an interface to monitor your DeFi portfolio and explore different apps and services with real-time data. Stablecoins like USDC keep a stable price pegged to the US dollar. They provide a stable currency for trading and lending within the DeFi ecosystem. Decentralized exchanges, or DEXs, like Jupiter, Orca, and Radium, allow you to swap tokens while maintaining custody of your funds within your wallet. They allow you to trade cryptocurrencies without going through a centralized exchange like Coinbase. Apps like MarginFi and Mango Markets allow you to lend out your crypto assets to earn interest or borrow against your crypto holdings. Staking is an essential part of Solana. By staking your SOL tokens through apps like Marinade or Judo, you can earn rewards for helping secure the network. These are the building blocks that make up the DeFi ecosystem, and we've got detailed guides about all of them on SolanaFloor. But why is DeFi so important? DeFi isn't just more accessible and inclusive than traditional finance or TradFi. It's also more transparent and secure. This is why the world's biggest companies, banks, and even some governments are integrating Web3 and DeFi products. DeFi drives innovation beyond TradFi. With DeFi, you're no longer limited to banking opportunities only in your region. Can you imagine the benefits of a global financial market? As with any new technology, there can be risks. Remember to always double-check any URLs before you click, research new financial apps before connecting your wallet, and stick to projects launched by vetted teams in the space. You can always find official links to a project's app or website from their official X account. So, do your own research and be cautious while exploring the exciting world of decentralized finance. Once you've mastered the basics of DeFi, you'll be ready to dive into more advanced products like yield farming, leveraged trading, and derivatives. We are here to help you find your way. Powered by StepFinance, SolanaFloor is Solana's number one news and education source. For more in-depth guides like this one, visit SolanaFloor, learn.